Yes.
All right.
I don't even have to look at it. I know.
All right. So, and what would you do to get the dog then going, yeah, I'm up for it? What would you do? What would she do with a cookie in your hand?
Oh, let's hold it.
Okay, let me have a look.
So I would warm up with food.
Yeah,
let me see that. Because toys are...
So how would you read that then? How would you see it? How would you see that video if it, like, because you know what the dog did? What would you look at that and say?
Well, I guess she doesn't understand.
Partly understanding, what else?
Yeah, she's not motivated.
She's not motivated, but if you look at it, what's the purpose of the with me? What does that mean to that dog?
Well, with me is...
Is that domestic?
Yes.
Okay, it's domestic.
Oh, domestic.
Sorry.
Okay.
Yes.
Yeah.
Okay.
It's a house pet peeve.
Because it comes across, so from the dog's point of view, it comes across as like, you're, if I have to say to my dog, with me, with me, with me, it's really what I'm saying to the dog is, you don't want to be with me, and I'm having to remind you that I'm of value and importance. It should be a default response. The dog should want to connect with me. Now, I have a domestic cue that means to my, I say, get in, which, or no, I say with me, or I say, here, which means to my dogs, everybody linger around me. That's a domestic thing. So that means, like that would be like if I walked near a load of dogs and I went forget. I'd say, get here, everybody get here, which means get your ass over here, hang around me. I don't give a shit whether they're happy, sad, joyous. It's like, I need you all to get over here. I might reward them obviously when I'm training.
That's very good.
But I shouldn't by default need to say to my dog in the context of work, with me, with me, with me, because the dog should choose to be with, she should want to do, do you understand?
Yes.
And I think what you've done is you're almost getting around, she's like, you're getting on at this with me crap, and she's like, again, it's not actually just Simba's Willow, like you're getting on at her before she even has a, so she's like, you're on one, the last thing I want to freaking do is that, even her demeanor when she comes out, she's all like, melancholy, she should be like exploding out of that crate going, whoa, what's this shit? Do you understand?
Right.
All right. So let's get her out. Will she play with me a little bit?
Yes. What's it?
Let her out. It doesn't matter. Stop. Yay. Good. Okay.
Yeah.
Are you
taking?
Yeah.
Hey. Yeah. Nice one. Puppy. So the magnet game is a version of with me without me saying anything, yeah? Mm-hmm.
Do you want a longer lead?
No, that's fine.
Still
yes.
Okay.
Yes. Do you understand what a clicker is?
Yes.
Do you have one with you?
Yep.
Yeah.
Oh yeah. Yeah.
Just, okay, perfect. Good. Yeah! Nice.
to go. Thanks.
This one with the legs by it.
Move that table.
Yay! Nice. Nice. Yay. Boop, 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 boop. Yeah. Yes.
And the noises.
Yes. Yes. Good.
Shh. Yes. Good. Yep, yep. She's doing the yep.
Good girl, nice.
Oh, that's
nice. Nice, that's super. Nice.
in flight as well.
On Sunday.
Look at heart. Kamal, look at heart.
Look at heart.
It's like cheating on me with another girl.
Says, pick me, pick me. Yeah.
That's so cute. Okay. I love that she was like this. She was like, look at this.
I went from having a sweet in my hand, okay, and look, not worrying, but I'm literally in my hand. and saying follow the tree, and I move that like in one session to do the work of the fruits of the side, collecting the ball. Understand?
Yes.
So by just, but the big thing, one, I never said close or blah blah blah. I said struck a couple of times. I didn't call her. She shouldn't want to take off. I shouldn't need to keep going to her. That's why I joke about like I go dog or yeah, I don't want to be calling my dog, hey! Fire, fire, fire. Sounds like this. The building's burning. You've got yourself into a rut in that you're trying to manage or to almost like you're the school teacher that has to be in the room to get people to apply themselves. You want to be the person that goes, I'm going to leave you guys to do that, I'm going to go and pop down, blah, 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 and they want to do the work in order to get reinforcement or praise or whatever from you. She's a really nice little dog. Really, really sweet little dog. But you're getting a little bit like, not similar to what Andre was doing, in that you're just getting a little bit focused on, don't do this, don't do that, don't do this, don't do that. And the dog's like, oh, do you know what? Normally you're really, really nice to me, but you just seem to be really, really laggy about this stuff.
Yeah.
You with me? And you've got yourself into a rut. Hence why when you either go into an environment where it becomes, I can't imagine for one moment if you took her out for a walk, you'd be on it like you are at a dog show or in a training environment. Yeah, and what then happens is you create two people, you create two personalities. The personality that the dog sees 23 hours of the day, you know, however many minutes, blah, 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 that's really, really like, hey, kumbaya, do what you like, you're wonderful. And she's like, I like this person. You rock up here, or you go into a competition, and the dog goes, oh, God, it's that one that keeps telling me, with me, with me, with me, with me, with me, with me. Even like you warming her up at the beginning of the session was all like, get here, don't do this, don't do that, don't do it, not even like in that way, but you weren't even saying anything horrible to her, but just your demeanor was very much like, don't, rather than going, do this, here, da-da-da, are you with me?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah?
Yeah.
So let's just do a little bit, let's do the magnet game, Dipa. Did I give you a lead back?
Yeah.
Okay. You're going to just allow her, you're going to just reward her for attention. Yeah? Every time she looks at you, give her a cookie. Yeah? And build that. Then you're going to move her up. So that's like, ideally that would be puppy stage. So like, even the prey, I would have gone, I'm not going to reward you for breathing before. I move that on so quickly. I'm not rewarding a dog for just an eye patch of attention. That's where, you know, you can get yourself in a rut. And that you go, and the other thing is don't always, habitually. So if you have treats in your hand, you occasionally might feed from that hand. You might run to the side and give a tidbit. You might pull one from your pocket. Or you might go over here. So she will soon learn. She won't be preoccupied with the reward being held in your hand, and she'll go, if I stare at you, you seem to be like it, so I'm going to keep on staring at you. Yeah? Make sense?
Yes.
Okay, so, have a mill around, just, that's it, she can do whatever the hell she likes. Click.
Reese off of there.
Okay. Have you got a word or a... Does she understand either or? Do you have a word?
Yes.
Okay.
Yes,
okay. So hang on a second. No. You just mark the dog twice. No. Alright, so let's retrain it. I want you to say, let's just retrain the words for saying
W-I-N. She's fine. She was jumping up on the
feet.
Okay,
let's just do half an hour of those. Do it.
Which is looking at
me? No, I want you to just charge up and
do it.
Do it.
Win.
Do it.
Win.
Okay. And feet in your hands sometimes, I always toss.
Win.
Good. Okay. And leave a distinct little hesitation to it. It's going to be word, deep breath. Feet. Word, breath, feet. Do it.
Win.
Feet. Do it.
Win.
Good. Okay, so I'm going to just get a bit of a distraction away. I want you to say the word and I want to see if she responds, okay?
Win.
So let her look away. I want you to actually reward when she looks at me. Now.
Win.
Okay, what else? Now.
Win.
Feet. Okay, there's this flicker of understanding there. So let's just persevere with this. Now,
win.
Try to keep your hands out of your pocket. So, wander around the hall, okay? When she looks away, you only say the word.
So you're just rewarding the word?
No, yeah, I'm charging up the word.
And also,
now, win. Nice, okay, good. That's what you want, to stop for a second. So you want the dog to go, ping! Otherwise, the flirt's going to be ineffective. Yeah, and what you've essentially done is desensitize her. So it's not as potent as powerful. She should be going like, bing. Yeah? Alright, so now just move away from her as she comes to me.
and what you know most, keep the dog in your peripheral, in your front of you or near you, and either back away from her, keep your neck or move away. So keep some eye contact. Okay?
Come on.
Back away. Keep the wind. Move to the right. Please. Win. Keep the foot left. Move to the left. Please. Win. Move to this towards me. Please. Win. Okay, move that way. Move away. Please. Win. Make sure you feed first. Say the word first and feed. Move that way. Move a little square. Please. Win. Okay, good. Move the opposite way. Please. Win. She's going to come out in a second, and you're going to click her for attention. The tension game's going to start the second she comes out, so you need to be ready. Creek's ready, she comes out the crate, she looks, you click feed, da 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 da, come into this area, and she's going to look at you, click, feed from your hand, or throw away, she reconnects. Then what you're going to do is just start to go on a little right hand circle. So the dog's here in front of me, I click, throw, the dog comes back, I start to do this one. Click, throw, dog comes back, start to do this one. Click, throw, dog comes back, click, feed. Yeah? Okay. So we're trying to reward now what resembles healing but isn't healing. It's just you happen to be looking at me on the left hand side. Okay?
No wonder they love Kamal. They eat so much food.
Should I use the cane? Or am I good? Is it bothering my dog that I'm looking?
Are you going to use
no,
it at nationals?
No, I don't think so. Not at all.
If you're going to use it at nationals,
not at all.
It's not bothering me.
Used to it, but I wouldn't worry about it. Do whatever's more comfortable for you right now.
I'm feeling free. I'm feeling liberated.
That's the best help. What are you discussing?
Whether she should use her cane or not, because she had a hip replacement
and a torn muscle.
Are you uncomfortable?
No.
Okay. No. Okay.
But I didn't know if my limping, because it makes her pace a little bit in front of you. So.
Okay. That's fine. Let's go over there as we are.
when did you have your hip replaced?
April, but they found a surprise to torn out.
Oh, nice. Oh.
That's what's the problem.
Yeah. Is that uncomfortable?
No, it's taking forever, like a dog with a torn muscle.
Muscles are worse. You want broken bones are far easier to heal.
Right. So I was on crate rest for 6 weeks, and now I'm having to do a lot of therapy and swimming or like in the pool is really good. So just like for dogs.
Yeah.
Same. And it's I'm almost.
That's all right. Whilst you're doing your top dog, you can go on the water treadmill.
I know. Exactly. When.
Good. Well done. Walk over this way. Move it on. I just keep clicking every breathing. We want to get more out of this dog. Click.
Win.
Okay. Pick up your lead. You're just going to do the magnet game and then switch into listening walking. Okay. Click.
Win.
The throw off. Okay. So you need to. You've got a long lead. Okay.
Yeah. I have an intricate.
That long one.
Same thing again, then when she comes back to you, then you're going to go into your right hand circle, okay? Click, throw off, okay, good, yeah, don't throw too far, click,
win,
good, just give, you can toss it a couple of foot this time, so keep hold of the lead so you can have some sort of control of your weight, come back, click,
win,
lead.
Throw,
short distance, okay? As she comes back, go into a right circle. Click, click.
Win.
Get your hand out of your pocket. Okay? Throw off towards the flat, towards the table. Short distance. Good. Wait. Shift.
Got it.
Okay. Stop moving. Right circle. Go. Good. And click.
Win.
Good. Throw. How fast can you walk? Just tap trailer with the trailer.
I can.
Okay, so when she comes back, I want you to then go from that slow, steady pace in a right circle and then increase the speed. And when you see her animated, then you're going to click back. Okay? So, start. Good, you can chuck a tippet off.
Good.
Good, wait for it to connect. Go in your circle. Good. Bigger circle. Good. Keep go, keep moving. Good, don't go mad. Click.
Win.
Nice, super, good.